project named as Python Basic Spy Robot Control over Ethernet using Raspberry Pi. Let us see the block diagram. Coming to contents, this is PC, this is LAN, this is PIR sensor, this is Raspberry Pi, this is Pi camera, and this is controller named as AT89S52, and this is 16:2 LCD display, and these are motor drivers L293D, and these are motors. Coming to kit, this is Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi is the series of credit sized single board computers due to the usage of SoC technology in it. This is Broadcom BCM2835 processor. It has inbuilt ARM 11 and 512 MB RAM. These are USB ports. This is LAN port. This is LAN driver. And this is camera slot. This is general purpose input output pins. And this is Pi camera. This is PIR sensor. This is 16:2 LCD display. And this is AT89S52 controller. And these are motor drivers. This is motor. Let us see the working of the project. When we connect PC to Raspberry Pi, here a green light blinks. It represents booting, and to remote access the PC and Raspberry Pi, we use a software named as Mob Extreme. Double click on Mob Extreme, then we observe the screen, and here click on session, click on SSH, and then when we install OS in Raspberry Pi, we set a IP address in there. So the same IP address we have to enter here. Double click on IP address, then the screen appears. Double click on IP address, then the screen displays like this. If we have to see the desktop of Raspberry Pi, then we have to give command here, command Alex session. After that, desktop appears. So this is the desktop of Raspberry Pi. Here we can find so many apps like games, graphics, and also internet browsers, and with that Python. Python is a scripting language. It is used to write the code. Double click on root terminal, then the screen appears like this, and root terminal is used to execute the code. In this we have to give path. After that we enter language and the end code name. After entering the details, at Pi camera, if any motion detected here, then it detects and image is captured like this.
Wait.
I have have already told you it in this project Broadcom processor is used. It is a quad core processor, so we can access multiple number of works simultaneously. To open another terminal, we have to press Control Shift plus T. After that, we have to enter path here. And after the command, and this command is for robot. So after entering this, we can found the graphical user interface. This is these are the commands given to robot. So if we press on forward, then the robot moves forward like this. The backward code karta hai. And if we press backward, then the kid. And if we move camera left right side. And for left side, robot for left side. By clicking right side, the robot moves for right side. So to stop this robot, click stop. So these commands we can see on LCD display. The main motto of this project is to provide security in army. So to stop this, press Ctrl Z. Thank you for watching this video.